good morning. Well, it's late morning. It's like 11 o'clock. I'm getting ready to go down across the Flaming Gorge, going north here by near Manila, Utah. You can see the country I'm getting ready to drive through, and the next couple of miles here is the most interesting part for me. And we'll go down through there in a minute. Stopped here to do a tire check, inspect for a moment. It's just a beautiful day. Let's go. Wind is a little dirty, but maybe this will work out. The next 3 or 4 miles here is the most interesting part. I'm in Utah, and I left Vernal and Manila, the Flaming Gorge Reservoir. And we'll get going here. It's gonna be a steep downhill, so there's just a lot of rolling, holding your speed down, just rolling down here. Hopefully this all shows up. Most prime time of day is the most prime time of day is, you know, that first morning light or that late in the daylight. Let's give this a try. There, cut the. There, we get our speed just dialed in. Get real interesting here. Really opens up down into that reservoir. Keep the truck moving and make some good time. Just put the phone up over here on the windshield so I don't have to touch it or do anything with it. Look at it, run it, nothing. Just steer the truck here. Focus on that. Look at their boats out there. Gorgeous. Beautiful scene. We're coming off the hill at about 30 here. Keep the brakes cool. Keep everything under control. You don't get it back. Boats down there on the lake. We're gonna have this rotate will take us down there to the water. We got the UPS truck, he's coming up fast from behind. I just can't do nothing for him. There's another wide spot down here that might work better if he doesn't get around me before then. I would like to come over here with my camera and spend some time taking photos. Bring Miss Tanya Kay up here and show it to her. This could really get treacherous in the wintertime if it wants to. And it wants to. We got a guy in a boat back here too. We got a couple of them, but make videos of the beautiful things and the good things, and I don't usually do you know, I don't do videos of the hard, ugly things, the boring thing. A lot of what I do is just work, but we also go and do some really nice things and see some fun things and enjoy those when they come. The hard, ugly things you got to get through so you can enjoy the beautiful things. There comes up spam. Hold it back some more. But you have to take a lot of hard, ugly things too. And some people, you know, I only show the good things, so people looking at my videos or my pictures might think that, man, that's really neat, all of the beautiful things. But that is part of it. But there's a lot of ugly things you gotta endure too. And I just usually keep those things to myself. We're kinda gonna work our way. Still can deal with something if there's something in the road we need to stop or something. We can't just let it go. Man, it's just quite a place here. You get an opportunity to come drive up along here. We're on the west side of the Flaming Gorge Reservoir. We'll be coming into Manila, Utah in a few miles, and pretty little town. You get a chance to come up through here and see this. Really enjoy it. Gorge is in Wyoming, and then a lot of it is in, biggest part of it, I think, is in Utah. It kind of starts out there in Wyoming, stretches into Utah down here. Ourselves back out of here now. You run the jake as hard as you can, hold your speed back. A few miles later, you're grinding and digging for all you're worth to try to get up to the other side. Well, I'm gonna cut it there. Fan's gonna be running a lot, and you make a lot of heat under the hood. The heat waves make